Where do you guys buy those at?
I don't get to buy them. All right. I have to call my
money
dude, and he buys them. He just gets them like someplace on.
But they're, yeah, because they're, actually, they're going red. Really, they have the big dump trucks where the tires are like this tall. One of those full of out of all of that dirt, it only makes like 1 ounce of magnet.
This way,
That's why they're so expensive. That's how I'm rare.
They are expensive.
I got some at the
shop. I get them out of hard drive.
Alright.
The little ones come in hard drive. They
spread your feet out a little bit.
Spread.
There you go.
They have motors. And they're really good for
hard drive. Real strength. Right in the motor.